Hello everybody and welcome. In this video I will show you how to unpair your headphones JBL Live 300 TWS from your iOS device. You have to start by open settings, go to Bluetooth, now click on information icon near to your headphones, then click forget this device and forget device again. That's it! Thank you for watching this video. If you found it helpful, please consider subscribing to channel and leave the like on the video. It's really important to us. See you later!